Girls Aloud, who have the official single. Good morning to you. You're all looking very lovely this morning. It's very early, isn't it? But are you excited about tonight's show?
Yes, very excited.
Can't wait. We're nervous, but because we're singing two songs, so we're scared.
Do you still get nervous?
Yeah, especially when you're singing live to a live audience. It's always nerve-wracking, but it's healthy nerves.
Now let's talk about the single. It's the Pretenders classic, I'll Stand By You. Why did you decide to record that for Children in Need?
It was suggested days a while back by a guy from the record company, and we all loved the song. We got really, really excited straight away. And then, so we decided to do the song as a single, and then the whole Children in Need thing kind of happened as well, which was brilliant for us.
Fantastic. Well, let's just have a look at you in action. So Sarah, did you used to get involved with Children in Need when you were younger?
I always used to watch it, and I think the school always had things on to support Children in Need. There was always people doing sponsorship things like the bath and the baked beans and all that.
You always remember that one, don't you?
Yeah.
Would any of you sit in a bath of baked beans?
If it was warm.
You know what, there'll be people pledging money for that tonight. You wait, live on the show, you'll get a request coming through. But it has been an amazing 2 years for you girls, hasn't it?
Yeah.
Did you ever think this was going to happen to you?
Well, I don't think anybody else thought it was going to happen, but we kind of didn't expect anything. We just took each single and each step as it come, really, and we're just lucky to still be around.
And you've got a new album coming out in a week's time?
Yeah.
What's it called?
29th of November.
It's called What Will the Neighbours Say?
What Will the Neighbours Say? Is there a reason behind that?
It was a lyric from Love Machine, one of our previous singles. And we just thought it was quirky and it would suit the album.
Well, listen, thank you very much indeed for joining us this morning. We look forward to you tonight. You've got a long day ahead for raising money for a very, very good cause. Now, as I said, it is...